My three-step procedure for iGCSE worded questions. Number one, highlight the key information, highlight the key numbers in the question. Number two, write down everything you know about that particular topic. And three, make sure you give anything you don't know a variable, a letter, X, Y, or Z. Any more tips that you need? Let me know in description.